You have right now?
Another hit and run. Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's wrong with the drivers these days?
What are you doing here?
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
Oh, sorry, doctor. My apologies.
A lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshot victims the other day?
Couple of them. Can't believe someone shot up a wedding.
Thank you.
Four-Finger Wu? What are you doing meeting 18K Red Pole saying? Motherfucker. Killing Sun on you guys just to get organs for an 18K ring. Tang, it's Wei.
What have you found?
I've got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Pole. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on him. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Stop!
Okay, I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Way?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quark Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for ATK in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy. But I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend. But I think it's fair to call it justice.